My name is Patrick Fisher and I stand today in court to defend my name and honor, sir, for whatever they are worth. I was arrested and accused of stealing the resource. That's how I ended up right here before you, Judge, of course. Judge, do you recall that a recent headline read? Outboard life in danger, the fishery is dead. Let me tell you, Judge, there's something you should know. No need to look no more for catfish, I know where they go. Thanks for the opportunity to stand here and defend the extenuating circumstance for catfish we brought in. The mystery of the cod decline, the truth that we all seek, will go today on record as newsmaker of the week. Some men blame the scientist and others blame the seal. Some place blame on foreigners who turned cod's food to meal. Some make accusations about fishermen like me. Let me tell you what I saw when I last put to sea. We had our vessel's quota cut, we were finished for the year. We left port to clean our trawl and straighten out our gear. Suddenly the water turned and night became like day. A spaceship hovered near the spot where we had shot away. We stood and stared in disbelief as cod began to float to the surface beneath the craft that hovered near our boat. UFOs came and went, each loaded up with cod, to take back to some galaxy that's out there next to God. My thoughts turned to anger when I control my fright. Helplessly we watched them loading codfish all the night. Those green-skinned little aliens took 1,000 tons for sure. They're the ones should be on trial, but let me tell you more. They came here seeking protein, they've been to Earth before. They took away our biggest source, the mighty dinosaur. If all the other creatures extinct upon this Earth weren't taken up by them to eat, then I will eat my shirt. For them to take our codfish, sir, it is a mortal sin. To leave them floating on the waters, that much worse again. They left so many cod behind, my boat could barely hold them. We steamed around and scooped them up, we took them in and sold them. When I tried to tell the officer who arrested me in port, he said to tell it to the judge, he'd see me in court. You know I wouldn't steal them, I might take a cod to stew it. You believe me, don't you, Judge? It's the truth, I'm sticking to it. You believe me, don't you, Judge? It's the truth, I'm sticking to it.